What is going on, everybody, and welcome back for some more Jedi Fallen Order. We are picking up where we left off here in the planet of Zepho to see if we can acquire some more abilities so we can complete our quest. Let's get to it. Alright, we're in the turbine facility. Can't climb that. And I have to find a way around. Hold up, what's back here? Options. Left or right? Let's go right.
Than I once believed possible.
It's lost.
Okay. So let's go back and head left. Messed up there. Find something to turn on some lights in here. There we go. Much better.
Like a problem?
Yes.
Stim here. Matched up. Find something?
So got me a skill point.
I'm hungry. It's reducing the quality of my posture and aim. Doesn't surprise me. Rations at this posting are terrible. I'm just saying it's not my fault if I miss a target.
I'll wait for him to turn around, see if I can get this guy by himself.
Heard something nearby. Keep your heads down. He might escape.
Stim.
I should move back.
I need some time. Cover me.
Nope. Oh no. Too far. Oh crap. Little too early, too early.
Gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Break's over. If you say so. I think I'm done. The guard's too solid.
Okay, this is a shortcut back through the tunnel. Good. Yeah, I can't make that jump. There's no way. Let's head up. Completely missed this rope here. Smart here, I'm low on stims.
Intruder there! He's moving! Get back here! Going up!
Weapons on him!
Point taken! Watch out, he's quick!
Some options here. Let's check this one out first. Yep, I need that scop link repaired. Hopefully I can get that pretty soon. This looks like it requires an ability I don't have.
I can't push it.
Yep. I guess we're gonna need a force push. Let's do this.
There, Hannah.
Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
That's not good.
The soldier was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Jotas, local fauna, incredibly strong and durable. Any weak points at all? All the report says is that they can be overcome with overwhelming force. So if we can't kill one, it won't be my fault. Got it.
Okay, so it doesn't look like we can get through here. Alright, let's head back through. Nice meditation spot. Okay, let's rest. And let's use the skill tree. I wish I had some more survival aspects, but I guess I gotta wait to unlock that. Almost messed up there.
Something we can use?
Okay, another sleeve acquired. It's So that's one way up there. Let's see what's down here. Yep, of course I need the link to be repaired.
Can't wait to watch these grow.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we have occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Project Augur. Saber switch required? Alright, let's take a look at this. Okay. Ooh, almost overdid it. Probably a bad move. Oh, I can wall run it. Okay.
locale. The Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Okay, I'm gonna save that skill point. Yeah, I don't see any way. I'll have to come back to get that echo. Stormtrooper gave me hella trouble.
Oh, alright then. Did you find something, BD1?
Oh, a new paint job? Okay. Oh! Okay, I gotta make sure I get my angle right on that one.
Something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Watch out for these holes in the wall. Make sure I don't get caught off guard. What's that? That looks like it requires the force push.
That's interesting. We're on the right track.
Yeah, I guess I gotta go this way.
Storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best.
here first. Let me get my stim back. Much better.
Huh. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect.
Let me take care of the last one.
These things are pretty cute.
Okay, I didn't know if that was a drop or not. It looked like it was a drop.
Seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Let's get in here.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest Zepho site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Bogano Vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Where are we going?
The tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for the music. Keep an open mind.
Oh. Wow. That was awful.
Just
Toss me a stim, BD-1. Thanks. See that? Ugh.
This is turning out awful. Oh. Nope. That was way rougher than it needed to be. Thank you. Oh, interesting. Could reach that. Figure out how all of this connects now.
Never seen that before.
See if we can get him to shoot this.
What'd you find?
He's a tomb guardian. Oh, come on. I thought I was close enough for that.
Hey, BD-1.
Let's try to line it up this time. Oh, and I'm off. Oh.
get some help?
That was it.
Huh.
come. Oof. That took way longer than it should have. Jeez. This one's going that way. Okay. So I need to jump further out. That one's good.
Toss it here.
Pop a stem just in case I fish fall here. There you go. Let's see. Looks like that's the way.
Lightsaber can't solve everything.
Thank you. another Tomb Guardian. I was going for the wrong ledge. Here you go. This will help me. Still not enough.
Better.
There we go. Wow, you gotta really get a running start and get a certain angle for that. Yeah, that's one thing I've noticed about this game. Cal's, like, ability to grab on walls is, like, slim. You gotta be right up on it.
What's this?
Thank you.
Focus! The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test. Keep your eye on the ball. Try again.
A little too late.
Push the ball before it reaches you.
In the way becomes the way. We did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Get going, BD1.
Okay, locate Tarful on Kashyyyk, and we have unlocked new force abilities. Sweet. So let's see what I want to pick. I do like survival, because that's what I was waiting for. Improved stims, that's good, and also the improved health. Yeah, my maximum health. Let's see what else we got. Mash push, greater force attunement, burst slow. That looks kind of good. Repulse, So-so. Yeah, I think we're gonna go with the health improvements. That seems like the best way to go right now. Okay, and with us learning Force Push and updating our skill tree, now that we've awakened a new part of our Force, I think this is a good part for me to go ahead and wrap up this video. So make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one as we continue in Zepho, and we gotta head to the next planet. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.